I'm Mickey Six, this is Sins of the Underground, and we are here with Infernal Awakening and their CD release party tonight. That's what we're here doing, releasing the CD with these guys. Although the CD came out last week, though, right?
Came out a couple days ago, yeah.
What's the name of the CD?
It's called Enlightened by Lucifer's Flame.
I heard that. I heard all the tracks. Fucking amazing. You guys, like, since the last time I seen you guys, the last time I heard your stuff, have, like, not that you were bad before, but you guys have gone up a fucking hell of a level. Like, of brutality. And that drummer is just insane. Who's the drummer? Are you the drummer?
Yes, we are.
Dude, how do you do that?
Very carefully. a little bit of crack on the side. Helps.
What else is going on with you guys? Anything else in the works besides the CD?
That's really just what we've been up to. I mean, just trying to get this released and get it going. We're talking to people about doing possible, like, out-of-state shows.
Oh, nice.
Talking to a couple bands about maybe jumping on a couple tours with them. Future's looking good.
Right on.
So, also writing new material as well.
Yeah.
Right on.
Yeah, one of the songs we'll be playing as well.
Right on. You getting everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, last time we saw you guys, I know we asked this before, but for the sake of the new magazine, you guys are a black metal band?
Basically. For lack of a better word, I guess.
I thought we were
mariachi. That's different from death metal, right?
Yeah, it's kind of like, I mean, to untrained ear, I guess, it'd be the same thing.
Right.
But it's like, it's
a more emphasis on atmosphere than
instead of brutality, it's more towards trying to create an image.
Yeah,
because
when I saw you guys play at the Bashful Gannon, it was pretty sweet. Like, the whole bar was like horror movies. Well, it's creepy. Matter of fact, I read that review that I did for you guys. I mean, it says that they were really spooky. In a brutal sort of way. It was really cool. I don't see a lot of that anymore. So as far as playing out here in town, what's going on with that? You guys have any shows lined up after this?
Not yet. I mean, we're trying to get those out-of-town shows booked. I mean, local stuff involves, like, selling tickets and doing a bunch of stuff that, at this point, we don't really feel is going to perpetuate us anymore. We feel that we're at the stage where we should be starting to play
right
out of town. And so that's just what we're trying to do right now. I mean, we're not going to turn down local shows. By
right.
Any means,
right. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I'm Dizzy's. I do the keyboards and orchestrations.
Nice.
Tempest, guitar and vocals.
Obsidian, bassist and backing vocals.
Polygon, drums. Yeah.
We were 5 years last time, right?
No, we were always a 4-piece.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
It sounds so thick. Like, your sound is so...
So girthy.
Yeah, man, it's huge. It's like, Jesus Christ.
It's like these balls.
Yeah. Hey, get a shot of the balls, dude. We were standing there, and we were throwing some Bulls balls, for the record. So we're at the Ink House, where you also did Moonlight as a piercer, right?
Yeah.
So are we going to see more shows here?
This was kind of an impromptu kind of thing. We've only been open for about a month. And, you know, it was just a matter of talking to my boss about using our extra room for it. The show's going pretty well, so I don't see why she wouldn't let us do it in the future. But it's not exactly something that we're planning, but it's definitely something to talk about in the future, so possibly.
Cool. Who's all in the building tonight? I know I missed a lot of the show already.
Yeah, we opened with Casket Birth. We had
missed them, definitely. Yeah.
We have At War with the Inferiors almost done right now. Take the Hill, kind of regrouped and reformed. Yeah, but they're playing under the name Sorrow's Ruin.
Okay.
Yeah, they kind of changed the dynamic, so they're coming up with us.
Right on. Right on. We're looking forward to it. I guess you're going to do the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Love that. We'll have a couple videos up after the show for your viewing pleasure after they play tonight. You guys eat babies?
Every day.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Only the second Tuesday of next
week. You guys are so nice. You guys have this mean persona, this music is there. I mean, dude, I can't stress how heavy and how, I don't know what the word I'm looking for, hard edge, I guess, the music is. Like, the CD's just
edgy.
It's hard as fuck. The keyboards, man, that's like a whole other level of, what's that word I'm looking for again?
Atmosphere.
Yeah, atmosphere. Yeah, perfect. Atmosphere. So that's Infernal Awakening, the new CD. I forgot the name.
Enlightened by Lucifer's Flame.
Enlightened
by Lucifer's Flame.
Giant by Lucifer's Flame, where can we find it at?
You can get it online, check up on Facebook, or you can just go to our Bandcamp page, www.infernalawakening.bandcamp.com, and you can download it for $3.
And it's quality, so just do it. I've heard it, you will not be disappointed. It's one of the best releases this year so far. I'm telling you, I know music. So, do you guys have a webpage also, or just do Facebook?
We're doing Facebook and the Bandcamp and the information. We don't have an official website yet, per se.
Bye, Ben. Have a good
So, what's your information?
Let's go climbing.
Just
no, not someday. Okay. Next
CD,
weekend.
You
want
to get all these guys? You got Facebook, Reverb Nation.
Don't give me that shit.
Someday. Go download the CD. It's only $3, and you won't be disappointed. We're going to go watch some live metal and watch one of the baddest bands in town right now, Infernal Awakening. How about some fucking... Yeah. See you next week.